The reason why the world won't acknowledge me is that I am different from Bob Marley. Totally different. For commercial reasons, the world will accept Bob more than me, because he was more commercial than I am. He was singing commercial songs acceptable in a commercial world, but I sing songs of protest. By the time